Greetings and salutations, everybody. Today, we're going to talk about how NFT ticketing can disrupt the ticketing industry. NFT is a relatively new concept that created hype around digital art. It is now ready to move forward to the future to various other markets. One such destination is an event market where NFTs can connect the physical and digital worlds of ticketing. Do you remember old school tickets that people used to collect? Each ticket was unique, reviving memories, whether it was an opera night in Vienna, World Cup in England, or a music festival in California. No doubt that the digitization made ticketing streamlined, but it seems boring with a simple QR code without any story behind them. Nowadays, tickets do not have the memory part, which people wanted to keep with them when they moved or traveled. Currently, the ticketing system lacks memories that they reflect on remembering special moments from past events. NFTs have come into the picture to make tickets more functional and memorable. You may lose a paper-based ticket. They may get wet or ruined. Also, it's hard to travel with a paper-based ticket, as it may get lost. Moreover, organizers do not get enough security with paper-based tickets, as they can be quickly faked. QR codes looked like a good answer for organizers, but not that effective for guests purchasing them. With NFTs, you don't need to compromise, as the technology benefits both organizers and guests. But let's first discuss some of the problems that exist in traditional event ticketing. Now, there are constant problems and obstacles with the traditional ticketing system that they face. First off, you have black marketing of tickets. These frauds have plagued the ticketing industry, forcing real fans to pay additional prices while presenting security threats for event organizers. Misusing the technological advances, ticketing bots cause chaos, enabling online toads to purchase tickets in bulk and sell them on secondary markets at high prices. Then you have the lack of exchange protocol. It is impossible to track customers or exchange data beyond the boundaries of a provided supplier. The lack of exchange protocol enables fraud on the secondary market. When a ticket is sold again on the secondary market, it no longer belongs to the actual buyer whose details the event organizer has. Therefore, event organizers do not have an idea of who is at their event. Because tickets are issued in a way that cannot be used for exchanges on the secondary market, you can neither change the name of the ticket holder nor control how many times the ticket will change hands. Furthermore, it impacts the customer's trust. One of the major concerns for guests is whether or not they have paid for a real ticket or a fake one. Sometimes, customers buy fake tickets on websites posing as legitimate, authorized ticketing agents. It leads to a loss of money and massive disappointment. So exactly how does NFT ticketing actually work? NFTs are unique digital tokens stored on the blockchain. Once they are created on the blockchain, they can be sold to customers digitally. Customers then store NFTs in a secure wallet that can be accessed on any device. In the ticketing system, event organizers can mint the required number of NFT tickets on their choice of blockchain platform. They can code the NFTs to set a sale price or run the sale as an auction where people can start a bid for the tickets. Customers then purchase NFT tickets and keep them in their wallets that can be accessed from their mobile devices. Once they visit the event, they produce NFTs. A buyer books the NFT-based ticket and pays the ticketing amount to the ticketing company. On receiving the payment, the smart contract triggers and an NFT ticket is sent to the buyer from the ticketing database. The ticketing company requests to upload the ticket on the IPFS. Hash is calculated by IPFS, and tickets get stored on the database. NFTs are created and uploaded to the requested NFT marketplace. Ticket owners can also resell NFT tickets on the NFT marketplace. The ticket is stored in a smart contract. Once a buyer buys the ticket, the smart contract then triggers and the payment is sent to the seller automatically. So you may be wondering, what are the benefits of NFT ticketing? NFTs have the potential to enhance the ticketing experience for both attendees and organizers. Let's understand how. First off, it prevents fake tickets and scams. The blockchain provides a single source of truth for both the ticket holders and the organizers. The transfer of NFTs from the initial sale to the resale is stored on the blockchain immutably so that all parties can prove the ticket's authenticity. In cases where the resale of tickets is forbidden, NFTs can be developed as non-transferable, not to be moved to another buyer physically. Furthermore, it reduces the cost. Costs associated with selling and minting NFTs are negligible as compared to the traditional ticketing system. You can get an unforgeable ticket for less production costs so that the customers and organizers can validate the authenticity of every ticket on the chain and track the history of ownership. Also, minting NFTs is fast. An NFT can be minted and ready to sell in less than a minute. Then you have that perpetual revenue stream. Since programmable NFTs can have built-in rules for merchandise, content, resales, and royalty splits, it means that the organizer can analyze profit-sharing percentages for future resales or creative content on secondary markets and receive funds knowing that they are unalterable within the NFT's coding. So what does that mean for you? It means new revenue opportunities. NFT-based tickets act as programmable money, providing unlimited potential for new revenue opportunities. For example, the resale of NFT tickets as collectibles, using NFT tickets to provide food and drink deals, and rewarding fans who have gathered many event tickets to redeem for prizes. So what opportunities does NFT ticketing provide to guests? Well, you can receive perks and incentives from event organizers. You can sell your tickets for upcoming events that you cannot go to. You can sell rare past tickets that other people would love to collect. Store those tickets safely to keep memories alive, and even engage and be a part of an event organizer's community. So what does that mean if you're an event organizer? Well, you can create art-like tickets representing the story of the event so that people would love to collect them. You can prove the authenticity of each ticket and verify the owner. You can earn part of a reward when a ticket owner resells the NFT ticket. And you can access potential data to make subsequent events even better. And on top of that, you can distribute those NFT tickets easily via email or SMS. To really sum it up though, the live event space is one of those industries that could be disrupted by NFTs completely. It is an industry where ticketing companies and concert promoters should be keeping an eye on for potential opportunities in emerging tech to make live events even better than before. NFTs are also one of those emerging technology trends that is disrupting almost every industry, including ticketing. NFTs for ticketing brings transparency to the ticketing platform and assures the secondary buyer that they are getting a valid ticket to the event that they are so excited about. So if you're ready to leverage the benefit of NFTs in ticketing, consult our team of NFT development experts.